We're only here because Dex is pulling strings. Doubt that puts us in the same league as them.
Oh, but we are. I just don't know it yet.
Oh.
Ready to get your cherry popped?
Ooh,
yeah, good. Come on!
Oh. I give money when I want to. I give when I want to. Told this place to when I want to.
Believe that?
Pay for, don't really, Jackie? To I talk to you.
What?
If
told you that myself. Oh, for real? Shit. Must have been ages ago.
And whom are you?
Let's see.
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Nigga.
Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Bruh, let me walk up on you. Let me walk
yo,
up on
yo, Dex. Got two, live ones saying they're here to see you.
Walk up on you, y'all.
Yeah? Alright. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, Yemo.
That's what I thought, nigga.
This is it. Best leave ever. Heart of Night City. That's it right there.
Meaning.
Hear it?
Sounds oh, that's sick. Hello. Wait, I'm gonna take it. Not tearing it. Wanna
show everyone who's boss. Old man Arasaka might as well have walked into Meyer's office.
No.
I want to remind Militech that our arm war in Japan.
Brand new conduction. No army surplus is compensation.
Hey.
Grab a seat with you in a sec.
If only I could turn back time.
And get rid you mean.
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Better fuck on the Levi wheel.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I've been saving up scratch. Yeah, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know.
Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Well.
Trust me,
you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh?
Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited. Haven't gotten there. Not yet. No, Jack. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
We're not on our way to some party, Jack. We're about to pull a major heist at Arasaka.
For real, V? See me in that shallow. Let me explain something to you, V.
My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
We are nearing our destination.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you to Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, Vivi?
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay. Tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
It's finally happening.
Almost forgot. No iron, huh?
Oh, yeah.
All right, Harry. Let's go.
Oh man, there's more weapons. That's how I need more.
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Damn, there's more weapons. Oh, that sucks.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department.
Welcome to Compec.
Papers are for the flathead.
No sweat.
Her birthday. She wanted that.
Welcome to Compec Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Paul. Sir?
Did you hear yourself?
Hold on. Got something. Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compec Plaza premises?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me? My ass
here. You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right?
What does that mean, sir?
Please accept my apologies for the confusion.
What? Wow, cool.
This should only take a moment, sir.
I don't know. Oh, you screwed us over. Alright. Oh, shiny shit. I'm good. I guess I'm good.
Yo-koso. Greetings and welcome to Compec Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of the arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, B. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Senorita, you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With the delay on Medici, because some cybercycle blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in a lapis lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Place your hand.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
Follow Jackie.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't beat that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
My bad.
Those girls. I don't know. I don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compec Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar if you prefer.
We could bring Misty here one day when we close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit! Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case. Going upstairs.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Good! Because this affects them too. It'll slap everyone in the face. I'm gonna get some
sleep. that. Like on everything. Like on everything. Yes.
Simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes tells us to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around. Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, Take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Alright. Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
I can see that to my view too. On this, don't.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Place of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season.
How do you think this will make me look? People start saying I've lost control of one district I'm from.
A week.
That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that's all I can promise you.
Flatheads in.
Patching you in the next cam now.
I'm with light spiders.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds them.
Noted sight said sorry for the mess. There was blood everywhere. But at least he left it to him.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice?
Oh my god. Hey, you stupid.
Control panel. Somehow I doubt it.
Scan for half of the play. Okay.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Great, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
How does she not see that? I'm like, how does she not see that?
Cat, something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving, but no time to back that.
How does she not see that? That's just stupid. How much could it have been using the flathead? can't control the damn thing. Damn you. Okay, now, scan away to the vent. See. There we go. Perfect. Perfecto.
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
A flathead can jimmy the lock. Can you hear me? That's insane. Oh, man. That shit went up.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable it?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV board.
Oh, crap. A what? CCTV port? Okay, let's see. Hold up. Wait. Oh, boy, I thought it was right there. There we go.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Toggle over to the other cam?
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
I know, so what's the,
what do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the flathead to jack into him. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Go.
Dweller won't realize something's up?
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drop a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam.
There we go.
Got him. Love those DDs.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Kopecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Es como se hace.
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Couple hours?
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy sweet.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up the bin.
God damn it. God damn it. You got that little damn out. Oh, Oh shit. Bad. What you doing? Not let me sit.
What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to think it all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what are you gonna do? Start a fucking gang. Steel Dragon or some shit. You go from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Went down the same road, didn't you? Hooked up the Valentinos, spewed some lead, then walked away.
Hey, that ain't the same thing. Haywood's not some fucking palace in Japan. I didn't have no choices. And I paid a price for it too, remember? Three slugs to the chest. Feels like one's still in my life long. Don't be putting me on a level with that hijo de puta. Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Hey, Buck.
Yeah.
Were you in comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one of mine?
Yeah, slipped at the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
There's the awkward silence. You wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
No.
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you terrible. Jokes. Terrible joke. Man, you
sure
terrible.
A son of Raoul Wells.
Man, guy, you terrible.
Oh, go get the safe. And make it quick.
That's a name joke.
What's the rush?
Sing on your nobles gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Under the floor. Scan a hidden switch. No damn switch. Where's the switch? Where's the switch? Did I find? I found it. Oh. Okay, now it's just a switch. Alright, I found it.
Got no time for this.
Good, found it. Be rich.
Give me two.
I give you shit.
They got winged visitors. Bug.
Don't know who. But Babs a buzz, all 200 on their feet being keep still.
Can't say I like this.
How much longer
tea?
Shit, you're a noble's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Free.
Tango.
Let me look at this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guess if that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Oh.
Fuck, too late. Your note was about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That yeah. Pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it now.
Is that weird? Oh, inside here?
We're in it. Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Horse. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucker number two. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approached from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who got income?
No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another Aztecan legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Choking the shit, that fool. Damn. I'm choking the shit out of you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Are you yeah. Are you serious? That's his master. He's trying to shout the master. Oh, you go, boy, you're going to hell. Trying to shout your master? Hell, won't you? Boy, you're going to hell.
I wish to put the hotel on lockdown.
May I ask why?
Boy, you're going to hell, man.
Sapporo Arasaka has been murdered.
You're going to hell.
Dude got choked out. That's what happened. Dude got choked out.
You know what this means? Dang. Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, I'm so fucked.
Oh.
Bug, need to get us out of here now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck.
Window? Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah. The
releasing
window?
The lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, not now.
Fuck!
Vigilio Santo Benito! Just lost team!
Fuck! Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie?
What's matter? What's matter? The ladder is with. How the fuck am I supposed to get over there? How am I supposed to get over there? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yep.
Oh my
That's
god.
That's fucking high.
Oh my god. Oh my
shit.
God.
That trauma?
If they're here for Saburo, they're a little late.
Damn. Like, oh my god. About the rest in peace.
Course
one. I always said about the rest in peace.
Madres! Oh, this ain't good.
Jackie, you're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity 94%. Fucking drop it. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it!
feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Crowd case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%?
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
V, you there?
It doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Someone's gotta do it. Padre, el Hijo, y el Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
It's back. We'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Yeah. We'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wildhouse.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Oh shit. Okay, 다른 거. Oh crap. Oh shit, this is bad. Oh yeah, this is bad. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, this is bad. Oh crap.
What's going on there?
That sounds good.
What do we have here? Be catching! Careful.
Got it.
Careful now.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kempeke Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
I'm screwed. I ain't got no weapon. I'm leaving one for it. Alright, make a run for it. Alright, make a run. Woo! Try to make a run. Try to make a run for it. Oh, shoot!
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
Alright, try to make a run for it. Oh, shoot! Also dead. Also dead. Also dead. Also dead. With that elevator. With that elevator. With that elevator. Get out of here. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Wait, I'm stuck.
Take cover! Now! Keep
firing! Keep firing!